Lanina, watch the outside. We'll go with Artem to Chernihiv. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us.
Huh?
I threw up, that's it. Quickly. I'm coming. If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. We can't hold them long.
What the hell are they after?
A snack. That means us.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke.
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'll work our time.
Hey, did anyone fight?
We good. In a gas mask, we don't. Artem, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Something familiar.
Nice. Then you're up. Let's go. Jolkin buggy, will it ever end?
My, oh my!
You've probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once. Yes, Martel. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beast won't attack you if you look them in the eye. But remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay? If a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Take him to Polis. You'll have to find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military airport is centered on the first floor of the line.